Bags, can you find where Skye Larson lives?
Of course, I'll just crack open the yellow pages. Oh look, there she is, right under B, for billionaires who obviously don't publicise their home address, you sweet dumb baby. I've narrowed it down to St. James's Square, but that's the best I can do.
Right, well, then ring now. Y'all must know.
Tried already, she's offline.
Something big is in that mansion, big enough to make Nout nervous.
Yes, this is what you think it is. It's what?
away when I tell them to.
Wait, what, hypnotists are real? I thought that was like a made-up job.
A professional hypnotist? Looks like someone never updated their career goals from when they were a child, in 1853.
Control. Possible hostiles near your location.
Understood, Control. Awaiting further instruction. Over.
Surrender yourself. Failure to comply will result in extreme measures.
Preparing to intercept vehicle. Immobilizing the suspect. All units force this suspect to stop.
I'm putting an end to this. Over.
Suspect has cleared the checkpoint.
Control, we have a visual on the suspect.
Suspect is unsighted. Unsighted sweeping area.
Terminating pursuit and coming back.
That house right next to you, it's owned by a champion darts player. That's the most interesting fact about these houses. I've scanned property records for the nearby houses and found nothing connecting them to Skye Larson. Her residence is not here. Skye Larson's residence is nearby.
I'll take a look.
Well, this building has a not-at-all-suspicious profile. The property is owned by Kakani Medical, but there are records of basement digging paid for by BrokerTech. I believe you just found Skye Larson's London residence, famously vacated 2 years ago after Larson stopped making public appearances. I'd say a nice neighbourly wellness check is about due, wouldn't you?
restrictions on sound are in effect. As part of the Asylum Government's counter-conspiracy initiative, it is illegal for persons to gather the crops to do so is a crime.
Listen. It's brave, all right?